Okay, so to find the average value of this function, the first thing you want to do is write it out as a definite integral. So a equals 4 and b equals 8 of f of x times dx, and you're going to divide that by 8 minus 4, which is 4. And this is also b minus a. So then, to rewrite that, as we're going to take the 1 fourth outside the integral, 4 to 8 of x squared minus 5x plus 6 times dx, take the antiderivative, that will be x cubed over 3 minus 5 over 2 x squared plus 6x. I'm going to evaluate that from 4 to 8. So one quarter of f of 8 is going to be equal to, when plugging into the calculator, 44 over 3. One quarter of f of 4, plugging that into the calculator, is 4 over 3. We're going to do f of 8 minus f of 4, or 44 over 3 minus 4 over 3, which gives us 40 over 3 as the final answer.